What's your name?
Yeah, my name is Blair Corbin.
And where are you from, Blair?
Yeah, I'm from Edmonton, Alberta, Canada.
Awesome. How did you get involved with Cellercising?
Yeah, I was at Extreme Health 2 years ago, and I bought a Cellercise there. And, you know, it's just basically changed my life. I've got two brothers, that one's older, one's younger, but they're both a lot heavier. My one brother weighs about 250 pounds, and my other brother weighs about 225 pounds. And I could just see myself getting heavier and heavier. So I was up to around 200 pounds before I got the Cellercise. And within about 2 months, I dropped between 20 to 25 pounds. So I'm now down around 175 pounds. So the biggest thing that I found with it is, you know, just the exercise. I can do it in 10 minutes a day where I didn't have the time to go to a fitness club, spend an hour there, you know, half an hour getting here, half an hour getting back, instead of time. So now I'm 10 minutes a day. And the biggest thing I find is just my flexibility. I'm almost 60 years old now. And before I could only bend down and, you know, reach down to my knees there. So then after using the Cellercise now, I just got a lot more flexibility. I just go down straight down to the ground. So it's just been a great thing, and thanks so much, David.